got to do a Miss Pia Wurtzbach's life story
MMK.
sa MMK. Na-experience ko kahit pa paano yung training ng Miss U. And grabe ang taas ng heels na sinusuot ni Lal. Ako, hindi ako sanay sa sobrang mataas na heels kasi medyo may height na rin po ako. So, sanay ako sa mababa. So, when I tried the high heels, I was tripping all the time. So, malamang, pag sumali ako sa Miss U, madatapa din ako sa stage. Even though my training. Like I said before, I'm very flattered. Nakakakilig na gusto ng mga tao na sumali ako sa Miss U. But of course, like I've always said since noon pa, I really don't think it is for me because I get anxiety when I'm on stage. Asa pa nga lang, sasayaw lang naman ako, hindi naman magsasalita. Grabe na yung kaba ko. So what more if it was for Miss Universe? And I don't know. I think I just don't think that I would give justice to everybody's expectations.
I think you would.
I don't think I would. I think I'd pass out on stage.